So, you're the new guild owner, I hear. Welcome to Deadwood. Turns out... Anyway, I'm... Let me give... Then there's... Of course! And lastly... Alright, lad. You can get your gladiators and their items here. Expand your guild or purchase- This is the weekly Ring of Death Arena. New quests will appear up here. And finally, your timeline. Press the play button to set it moving. If some of your gladiators die, don't worry. Temple of Revival. Yes. I recall you wanted me to... Well... Indeed. The arena...
A group of un- I didn't br- You are. I knew gladiators would come in. A few drunk bandits. They came. It's not.
I reached out to the sink. They were very.
A pack of feral ghouls. Excellent work. We located one of the High Necromancer's rumor whisperers, High- No more whispering.
There it is. Maintain.
Some of my go- Some of my god.
My necromancers discovered a farm that turns out, puppy, who would all of here they folk face grave. We've never seen somebody. Here they are.
You actually...
Are you willing to help? Are you willing to help?
That was amazing!
You inspired us so much.
Oh, maybe the
you ins.
Oh, maybe they sh-
You inspired us so much with your tr-
Oh, maybe they-
Several pets to the let me. What are you since you what will that let's I acquired. Oh, they bought that. Can you at least I
Well, a group of...
I acquired a... Oh! They bought... At least you cleared up your own mess.
A young boy. He shall have. He's ter- Good work. You m-
I need you to spread the church.
Now let's
many.
Well, a group of bandits. Well, a group of
We finally met. It's been greedy. Well done! It's good. Thank you. The artifact is... Thank you. Cease!
Well, I've asked around. Nah, it's...
What? Blight. I'm... Yes.
Me neither.
It's here. No, I'm not. Don't be. Whoever put this be- Perhaps.
A gap. Goods.
Unimportant. He'll be burnt. Excellent.
My lord. Yes. How so? Justice has been a troll has been. Oh, I don't know. Rats! A troll is blocked.
many thanks to you. The High Necrom. He cast a... In his... He...
Once folks saw...
Sad.
Mother...